Hello beautiful friends, it's Bodil here from south of France. This video is about how do you respond to unexpected challenges. So one thing is to set yourself a challenge, like wanting to eat better or exercise more. But when stuff happens around you that you didn't decide on, how do you then respond? And so I'm on this road trip in a really nice camper van that has water, toilet, a little shower, everything. And right when we needed the facilities the most, because we're going to camp in a place with no facilities, the water system broke, so no running water. And that was really frustrating. We tried to look in the manual, tried to fix it, and of course this happened on a Saturday evening, so you couldn't really call the people that we rented the car from. And yeah, the timing was just magnificent in every way. So Sunday I called around lots of numbers and ended up getting a French mechanic come on his motorbike and have a look at it. And of course he didn't know anything about camper vans and said that I needed to go to a specialized garage. But at that point I was no longer frustrated, because we had found solutions to being without water. Like you can have bottles of water, and you can wash yourself with a cotton pad, and you can use the public toilet, stuff like that. So we found a way around, and actually I had to stretch myself a lot to speak French with the mechanic and with other people about this car, which is something I've been wanting to do, because I used to be quite fluent in French, but I haven't used it for so many years, so it's really difficult for me. And it was kind of a nice experience to be able to communicate, even though it was hard. So there's always something to learn, and feeling more confident about, you know, whatever happens, can manage, you get creative, you find a solution, and you stretch yourself. So for me it was an opportunity to speak French for one thing, and it was also a reminder of how little you really need. And it was interesting to go without water. You can actually, with just 2 liters of water, you can wash yourself and you can cook for a whole day for 3 people. Quite interesting. So a few days later, I went into the garage, and it turned out, so they were really nice, because he said my French was so beautiful, so he just wanted to help me, even though there was some paperwork that actually had to be done, but I couldn't do that. So it was just a fuse, and they fixed it in 10 minutes, and it was free of charge. So we were really happy, we had water again, and that lasted for a few hours, then the fuse broke. He'd given me an extra fuse, and so I could fix it myself this time, but that one broke too, so there's something else wrong. But now it doesn't really matter, because we know how to get by without the water. And last night we couldn't find a free campsite, but ended up finding a beautiful parking space, free parking right next to this beach and next to public toilets. And so this morning we had a swim in the Mediterranean Ocean, right behind me here. And so that works. And 9 o'clock, there were no people around. Now there are plenty of people. But you know, everything worked out perfectly, and we got some really good experiences. So how do you deal with the unexpected challenges? What can you learn? How can you expand yourself? And how can you get more confident, so that next time you see it, you just go, oh, I know how to deal with this. Bye for now.